So I can actually go past stop sign and then stop.
Well, yeah, you go past. See, okay, now the stop sign is there to tell you that at this corner you need to come to a stop. Okay. It's not telling you where you need to stop.
Oh, okay, so I don't have to stop behind the stop. Oh, okay.
Stop signs sometimes are at the very edge of the road, and sometimes they're very far back, you know, like 10 feet back, or, you know. So yeah, the stop sign is just to so you know that at that specific at that intersection you need to come to a stop. You always stop before the crosswalk. Now, if you don't see a stop line, then you stop before the sidewalk.
Okay.
Okay. If there's a stop line, then you stop before the stop line. If there isn't a sidewalk or a stop line, you stop within 3 meters of the edge of the intersection. Not 3 meters away, within 3 meters.
Okay.
Okay, there is a difference.